gives us with her unconditional love. As much as we mistreat her, she continues to provide for us, so we're thankful. This second dance that we just finished is called Antigua, and that one is danced to honor our ancestors and our elders. So thank you to them again for leaving us these precious traditions. We're gonna do one more danza. We're gonna go ahead and do Chiquita, which is to honor the little ones right here in front of us. So with this danza, just to give you a little bit of background information, one of the moves that we do is doing this, and then we offer it to the earth. The next one. So the first one represents our face, and the second one represents our heart. So in the Aztec culture, in the Mexica culture, there's a concept called Inishli Inyolot, which means face and heart. And what that represents is that whatever we carry in our hearts should be represented with our physical being, right? Our face, to be able to show our face with dignity and with respect, and vice versa. So if we're trying to portray a certain image of ourselves, then that should be a reflection of our hearts as well. Okay, so what we're doing basically is that we are reminding ourselves to be true to who we are so that we set a good example to these children and that we offer ourselves to them and that we dedicate our lives to them. Okay, so that this is what this danza means. So when you see us dancing, you'll know what these steps represent.
Thank you. You guys give it up for the Aztec dancers.